Hello everyone, let's continue with our section and this video we'll talk about the XGBoost. So XGBoost is a very powerful tool, powerful and popular. Open source machine learning library. Widely used for both regressions and classification tasks. This is an advanced implementation, so it is an advanced implementation of the gradient boosting algorithm. And is known for its efficiency, speed, and high predictive performance. The key feature of the XGBoost, so there are several key features of XGBoost. The first one will be the gradient boosting. So XGBoost employs the gradient boosting technique, which sequentially adds weak learners, typically decision trees, to the ensemble and optimize this model by minimizing a specified loss function. The next one is regularization. So regularization, which is the XGBoost offers L1, which is a lasso, and L2, which is a which regularization terms to prevent overfitting and improve model generalization to pruning. 3. Pruning. The algorithm uses 3 pruning techniques. To control 3 depth and reduce complexity, which enhance model efficiency and reduces memory usage. The next one is cross validation. Cross validation. In here, XGBoost supports built-in cross validation capabilities to have optimized model hyperparameters and avoid overfitting. The next one is handling missing values. So handling missing values or XGBoost can automatically handle missing values in the data during training and prediction, reducing the need for explicit data pre-processing. The next one is parallel and distributed computing. Parallel and distributed computing. So in here, XGBoost is designed to be highly scalable and can leverage multi-core processors and distributed computing frameworks, making it suitable for large data set. The next one is flexibility. The next one is flexibility. So XGBoost can be used for both regression and class. For XGBoost can be used for both regressions and classification tasks, and it supports custom loss functions to address specific use cases. The next one we need to talk about is feature importance. So feature importance is the library provides a way to measure the importance of features in the data, allowing user to understand the contribution of each feature to the model's predictions. XGBoost is designed to be highly scalable and features extensions of the gradient boosting algorithm for weighted quantities along with improvements for scalability and parallelization based on smarter caching patterns, shading, and the handling of sparsity. XGBoost can be used for forecasting. So in the forecasting scenario, the model is trained based on past values to predict future values, and this can be applied to univariate as well as multivariate time series. And that is all in this video. So I hope you enjoy it. We will continue in the next video, and I will see you in the next video.